In this video, we're going to learn how to fill the cannulas during a circuit change. So you're going to have the filler give a steady stream of saline, and you're going to make your connection. Make sure that there's no air. Once you ensure there's no air, you're going to go to the venous side and do the same thing. Once you've connected your tubing, always lift it up to make sure there's no air. And once it's safe, you can release your clamps and go back on ECMO.